and a smile upon it. And right now I can say that I'm a designer, because thanks to the park membership, they train me, and then now I'm advanced in, let's say, interior decoration. At least I can call me a designer. Yeah.
And if I may ask, before the training with park, what were you doing, or where are you coming from?
Before the training with park, I was just a local foodie. I used to paint normal paint. I used to do normal paintings, but afterwards I came and joined Classic Molding. They started a group called Park. They trained us. They showed us how to apply paste, imported paste. Now I can say that I'm perfect. I can do even more than just pasting. I can do even or the whole interior decoration of the house, yeah.
Na kwa saizi, if I was to ask you, like, how many jobs have you done so far?
So far, I would say I've done like 43 jobs.
43 projects?
Yeah, 43 projects.
What are the current projects you're working on right now, and how many are they?
Currently, I have 3 projects. One in Olongo, and 2 in Isiolo.
Isiolo, all the way to Isiolo County?
Yeah.
Wow, what are the challenges? What challenges do you have as a fundi?
As a fundi, the clients mostly, the clients, some will need to be more choosy. They can be choosy, and then it gives you a very big challenge, because you're coming up with whatever it is that they need. Yeah, you have to work hard and come up with whatever it is that's going to please them.
Na kwa hiyo biashara yako, are you doing it alone, or you're working with other people? And if you're working with other people, like maybe your team, how many guys are you working with?
Yeah, I have a team. There's these guys that we had started with. Like, now you can say professionally, I have like 13 guys professionally.
13 people,
yeah,
who are working under you?
Yeah, under me.
Okay, 13. Okay.
And then the ones which are working under us, the 13 guys, they are not that much advanced, but at least
they are learning on the job.
They are learning. As we go, they are learning.
Thank you very much. And it was nice talking to you.
Thanks a lot, yeah. And I appreciate it much.
Karibu sana. Thank you.